Welcome back to TV 32 Suds and Cinema. You're watching The Jungle Book. I'm Jesse Cage. This is Lauren.
Okay, Jesse, did you know that tonight's star Jason Scott Lee also had a small but famous part in Back to the Future Part 2?
Great Scott!
Yeah, how did you remember that?
It was one of Jason Scott Lee's first movie roles. He was one of Biff's jobbers chasing after Marty McFly on the hoverboards.
All right, love that scene, although it still bothers me that A, we don't have hoverboards, and B, we're the flying cars.
I would love that time travel.
What? But Al, don't you see the dangers that coming face to face with yourself at another time could put your future or former self into shock?
Or that encounter could create a time paradox, the results of which could cause a chain reaction that would unravel the very fabric of the space-time continuum and destroy the entire universe. Granted, that's the worst-case scenario.
Oh, I guess I didn't think of that, nerds.
Oh, sorry, guys. We'll have more of The Jungle Book starring Jason Scott Lee right after this.